You know what is really interesting about this? Is that I was the chancellor of this morning. You are probably wondering, what is an African dictator doing performing stand-up comedy in the United Kingdom? You are wondering, what is an African dictator who has killed, not people, killed on stage, is doing performing stand-up comedy in the United Kingdom? I could also ask you, why do you have so many British politicians behaving like comedians in the House of Commons?